What's up, guys? Me too, is Snubbing, and I'm back doing another redstone tutorial. One other secret door I forgot to mention is this. All you gotta do is place paintings around the door until it completely covers it. Make sure it is open afterwards, and you can walk through. You know, nobody sees it. It's not really well known, but you know. Basically, here's for a redstone thing. This is kind of like a chest trap where you fall. Like you can, you know, make it all the way down, just like all the way through there. But for this, basically, it's like you won't be able to open it, you see? And you hit RT, the torch goes away, and that pulls back, and then you fall. And it's better if you do it like six back, that way they don't have a chance of getting away. Honestly, it's better to do it like eight, because four, you have four running room and whatnot, but here's how it's set up, right? Oh, break that. Okay. You've got these blocks here that are above it. Put a torch down, and then you put your redstone. Have your redstone leading to the, what's it called? The redstone repeaters. I like to put the repeaters on there just because it's better for the signal. And... you know, it's just better for the signal. I also suggest doing this, like, putting the hole after. Because if you do it before and you screw up, then you'll fall. So, you know. So, basically, just put down your repeaters, your pistons. Make sure they're two blocks away when you set down the pistons. There should be a two-block gap in between once you put the wool, or a four-block whenever you put the pistons down. Or actually, like, 1, 2, 3, 8 block whenever you get the pistons down, so, then, you know, it'll pull away once you break the torch block, because it falls off, and you see, you still can't open it, so if he wants to knock down this one instead of the other one, then he'll still fall, so, basically, if you want him to die, just put, down, like, lava or something, and, it'll fall to their demise. So, basically, guys, that's all I got for this one. Thank you guys for watching. And if you have not seen any of my other videos, I've got some wheat farms, automatic, stuff like that. Thank you guys for watching, and just go check this out, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.